just feel like the last year of news and life and everything that's happening, like, I feel like we almost needed a sense of, like, hearing that love is mystical. Love is not just physical or material. The art that we look to for inspiration, like, there is something supernatural about it. There's something mystical. I was reading a book by a writer named Richard Rohr. The book is called Falling Upward, and it's like the idea that, like, rather than be constantly looking at your life, like, accumulating more for yourself, that, you know, you need to practice downward mobility. I didn't know how much that was happening in the back of my mind, but that was something that in hindsight kind of like poked out to me. I was like, I wonder if that mystical vibes were swirling. Love is mystical. Do you feel the same? Love is mystical, I think it was probably the first song we finished on the record. It just felt like a good propelling bluesy stomper, kind of dark piano, everything, like, you know, some of the things that we've done all along that I love. So our friend Philip did the video. He was kind of riffing off of this idea that there was these strangers kissing, and that kind of like surprise element and the feeling of their faces and the kind of awkwardness. I always think of us, like our experience of LA, as being sort of like in it but not of it. You know, we're always kind of like outsiders of it, and like don't have any family and entertainment or relationship to that kind of inner circle. But I've always loved to observe it and to peek in and like look at it like for how weird it is. I had this one line from a lyric from a song that didn't make it on the record, but the lyric was Los Angeles is divine and music is worship. I love that line. I wanted to make it work somewhere. And Masa, what if you what about the title LA Divine?
I feel like we're a new band again. It's great.
Yeah, like, album number six.
All the excitement that I remember, like the excitement from our first record, some of that same excitement is like happening right now.